song, and every village has just a slightly different version of the rhythms. So it's the first song that we learn when we become taiko players. And we learn by a means called kuchi shoka. Can you guys say that?
Kuchi shoka.
And that means mouth notes. So we learn how to say a song before we play it. So don't, you guys see that?
Don't.
Is one strong hit to the center of the drum. And ka is a soft hit to the rim of the drum. So we learn how to say a song before we learn how to play it. So I'm going to have Arlene, well, let's see how she do it. Yeah, I'll have Arlene play the first line of the song. Does anybody have any guesses of what that might be in kuchi shoka? Yeah, so it's don't have a kaka. So I'm going to have, so I was just going to say too that one of the interesting challenges, how many of you guys do an instrument and read music, Western? Awesome. Okay, so the choir reads the Western notation, and I don't. So this has been a really interesting collaboration with working with people who read music and go, oh yeah, that's mezzo forte. And I'm just like, what does that mean? You know, so it's been a really interesting collaboration. So I'm gonna have Arlene and Heather come up here, and we're gonna do the kuchi shoka for the whole song. And then this song is written so that the choir is singing the kuchi shoka as we're playing, and then there's a little back and forth part. So this is Matsuri via kuchi shoka.